glad to introduce myself. My name is Wang Xiaoxin. You can call me Annabelle. I come from Central China Normal University.
I like language and literature, regardless of the language of any country. In my opinion, the emotions impressed in the literature are borderline. I was very active on daily life. I do some exercise whenever I had time. And now I am the vice chairman of the student unions. I learn a lot about content curation and using social media tools. I pick up the importance of teamwork and pretty good communication skills.I'm an outgoing person who is happy to make friends and socialize with different people from different cultures. So I'm eager for this opportunity to go to America and do something in my part time.